Would that, the net itself, would that, how would it self-fund in the same way as like for the electricity grid? Yes. Would it?
It can very easily take a fee. Again, you would know exactly what that fee is. It would be very, very, very small. And then it could use that regionally for areas. It could use that even to help. Maybe you could have the system where drivers are able to finance themselves a car, where people were able to, you know, where the network was able to release funds. It would be done through voting and stuff in regions and places where people could, you know, use that money to do something. Or it can indeed hire
its own
people. Well, not just program. Well, of course, programmers, but also people who might be able to help with the service. Some places might need phone calls. Some people might not be able to use an app. Some people might just want to be able to make a phone call to a taxi service. It could work just the same for them.